We run our assays in real time in live cells. So we measure changes and we measure the signaling over time as we stimulate the cells with respective agonists for the MC4 receptor or any other GPCR that we're testing.